And today we're looking at the Sabaton Reddit, because I saw requests for that. So let's do it. Well, first of all, why? I just see PH, composed of a prize while browsing that part of the internet. Y'all listen to Sabaton, Primo Victoria. Come Sako, I'm Eklavashi. Oh no. What website is this from? It looks totally unfamiliar to me as I've never seen it before. See Carlos Reyes. Attack of the Deadman. Oh no. Oh no. Sauce. No, I did ask one to know what other Sabaton fans are nothing to. Oh no. No. Sabaton Hub. Ah, that's kind of disgusting if you think about that. Why is it the first meme I see? The Star of the Red Baron, the Star of Night Witches. Totally not similar at all. I mean, Red Baron be like. And the Night Witches be like. I like what the first picture shows up when you search for Corolian. Oh yes. Panzer Schokolade is a chocolate mixed with methamphetamine issued to World War II German tankers. German tankers. Chocolate! Oh yeah. Imagine being addicted to chocolate. No, literally. And that's when the dead men are probably gonna get beheaded again in a second. Four horsemen of being unexpected. So we have the Spanish Inquisition, Duck Roll, Rick Astley, and the Night Witches. Yes. Alright gang, let's see how Sweden can win Eurovision. Not sure that's gonna work for Eurovision, because Eurovision's a bit weird. But I mean, sure. Promise you won't cry. I promise. Angel is calling.
I won't cry.
Are you religious? I'd like to introduce you to my religion. What's your religion? Joachim. I'm interested. Every time. A beast made of steel. Fictional characters constantly trying to murder each other. The internet. A ship is taking form. Oh, you mean like shipping people. The internet reads a refresh. Hey Bismarck, do you know why the Red Baron is my favorite Sabaton song? Why? Because he actually shot down biplanes. Oof. Then he gets murdered for his opinion. GME stonks. Hi, the king of the sky. Didn't expect this to work. Hear my order question, me and Ty. Just try to order a chicken nugget. If your girl can sing, play guitar and piano. That's not your girl, it's Tommy Johansson. My time has come. I was chosen by heaven. I guess all of you. Oof, this is how to start an argument. Or you just look at the amount of comments. I like how the one before more upvotes, but then you just see Wolfpack as vast as appeared to Bismarck. Let's see these comments. It's gonna be a wild one. Okay, yeah. Yep. All very, very long comments, which I'm not gonna bother to read. But, people, you people get passionate about these things. They just have here, in their own track, came the wolf pack. 406, what a bumbling imbecile. Look, we all had a failure to launch at one point or another, or launch a bit early. I don't think you're talking about ships, but I think I'm gonna move on now. You're showing your Jewish aunt the songs on your playlist, calm. You click on shuffle play, calm button. There was a country depression, there was a nation of despair. Yeah, maybe not the ideal one. Maybe not the ideal one to play. By the way, I'm never gonna probably make this into Discord things because YouTube might strike me. Sabaton after inventing historic conflicts, just bathing in money. Yes, Sabaton obviously went back in time. I just love how he smells the money. Sabaton went back in time and invented conflicts. It is what it is. Wake up, samurai, we've got an imperial force to defy. Yes. Let me go look at some Sabaton memes. I saw Sabaton is no meme thing. Oh my god, if you tap in Sabaton, you get Sabaton anime memes. Sabaton circle jerk. I don't feel it's safe to go there. That's the same meme. I expected better. I don't know who copied who though. Sabaton concert start. Joachim his knee. Because Amber Heard beat Johnny Depp. I am amused. I am disappointed. Again, this typical meme. Americans in Vietnam. Russians in Finland. Germans in Russia. Joachim when the crowd starts speaking Swedish pagans. Friend, Sabaton is a serious band. They sing about war. Me. Is he? Why is he sitting on? Take a seat. Okay. Be trying to remember the name of the ship from this. What? Am I missing the joke? Is it? It's too obvious. Is it people being dumb or? I think it's the Yamato. MS Hood. Yes. I guess it was that dumb. I was overthinking this meme way too hard. How to ace your history history class. Listen to Sabaton. Just yes. It took me a second to see Bernie there. He kind of fits in. Was that the mask? If you would Photoshop the mask away, he would really fit in. Da Baton. The Supreme War. Why? It's a dabbing. Again, recycled meme. Primo Vittorio Acuff, yay, mamma mia. If Galactic Empire wrote Corollas Rex, yes. I kind of would want to watch that now. Boy's voice when they're kicked in the balls. Hiya! The king of the sky. Sabaton exists. Idiot. Would that make you a Nazi? Every time. Then the winged stars arrive. Here we have again the death in the shape of a handsome Italian. What's this meme? I don't get it. But okay. Why did I do this? I agree. Why did you do this? Just nub of many games. Why do you make his arms pink? Yeah, the second one says it. Like, what the heck? Yeah, I think this is a very good point to stop. Like, a very, very good point. Thank you for watching. Leave me more suggestions. That was a good suggestion for now. Have a nice one. And bye-bye. Special shout out to the Patreon boys. Crimson, Dan Duikman, Hans Mr. Flammenwerfer, Lonely, Rock Brumman, Wolfie, Dimoto54100, Alex Savage, Austrian HD, Donna, Gopnik, Robotnik, Happy Cow, James Meredith, Jonas Becker, The Renegade Samurai, Rolly Luck, Selena Binko, and Timor for being amazing Patreons. Thank you so much.